to be a cold one. We're seeing some upper 20s and plenty of clear skies, so it's going to be a slow warm-up as we go through the rest of your Monday. We're going to be hitting those 50s by the afternoon and then only getting to the mid-50s by the end of the day as well. So a very cool start to Monday and a cool start to the 2019 end, but we are going to start to see a little bit of a warm-up on the way.